his queen sadly this time, but you can always pink an ace. Nice, 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 nice. I'm just gonna open jam here. No, actually I can still raise. Hope this guy to my left jams it. Bounty, come on. Come on, get it. Hold. Hold it for the stream. Great turn. Binkaroni, let's go. Let's freaking go. That's another bounty, guys. Alright, guys, let's hunt some bounties first, though. Come on, Ace King. Bring me to glory. Give me that $18 bounty or even some more. Alright, just an ace or a king for a big one. Come on. There we go. Woo! Damn, there's the bounty and there's the big stack. And now I can go for the needle. Oh, please don't tell me I wasn't on the table for the 6-7 hand. Oh shit, guys. This is a huge one. This is a big one, guys. This is a really big one. Come on, queens. Give me that hold. Give me that hold. Give me that hold. Oh my god. BOOM! Double knockout! We just need to hold versus the checks for a big pot already. $83 bounty, 70k, hitting the 2 order. I don't know, I have no idea how he has a better hand than spot, but holy shit, guys. Tempting to 3-bet jam here. Tempting to call as well. I call. Yeah, just call. Bink it! Bink it. Alright. BAM! What a life, guys! What a freaking time to be alive! Another $18 bounty. Yeah, I think I just got a 3-bet get this in. I mean, 8 big blinds. Hunting a bounty? How do you not? How do you not get in the mix there? Good luck. Yeah, just aces. I mean, it's kind of obvious. But then again, maybe not. Maybe once in a blue moon he does have it. Opens aces, 8 big blinds, hijack. See a good one here for the king check, please. Alright. Let's hope he doesn't have an overpair, and I cover him, which is kind of nice, actually. We play for, like, $65 potential booty. I could raise flop or just call. I think I would just go with the call. It's a good turn. If he barrels through, I'm in a world of pain. I probably just have to call down. Yeah. Alright. It's a pretty good river. Last second decision. Disgusting. Alright, let's win a big pot here, guys. Fuck it up there with the king jack. Wow, now I just need queens to hold. Or get there. We'll see. Somewhat scared about Piola with the snap ISO, but he's just like tens in there, and jacks, and ace king. So obviously no doubt. Because I timed out earlier because my internet crashed. Come on, hold it. Hold it, big time. At least I stay alive. 6 bigs with the king jack. Good luck, guys. Come on, let's get that comeback. Let's get it. Let's get it. We're gonna get called here by someone. There's no doubt about that. But if I get called here, I have the shot at getting a stack of 28k, 20. That's pretty nice. Let's get that 15 big blind stack going, guys. Even that ISO for my check 10 suited. Fold to the big blind who calls me with king 3 suited. Let's make these things happen, man. Let's make that comeback happen. Alright, come on. Flipping versus pocket 8s, let's do it. There's the check 10. There it is. Hold the fuck on. Fake that 2 order. There's someone else on the turn, but I do hold it. Come on, 30k. It's gonna be a jam, even if Piola jams. Wouldn't mind Piola jamming here, I guess. Alright, good luck again, guys. 12 bigs, King Queen suited going in. Let's stay alive in this, baby. Hold. Fade to 2 order. Faded. He's dead. Wow. He's dead. We have 50k again. Alright. He 3 orders before, not this time. 25 bigs, guys, still alive. Alright. This is a fairly wide opening range, I would say, given the stack. Alright, sit an ace or 10, guys. Preferably 10. 7 doesn't change a whole lot to the board. I mean, he's like 8-9 suited, king, queen, queen 9, type hands. I mean, 8-9 has a straight. But yeah, I think I've got to call this once. Alright, we'll see a check here, decent amount, like king check, but okay. Come on, man! Woo! Easy isolate here with the ace check. Good luck, guys. Come on. Yes, many weaker aces in this range. Obviously, some better ones as well. Yes, queen sadly this time, but you can always bink an ace. Nice. Always an ace. Come on, get them out in the chat, guys. Let's fucking go. Let's fucking do this. Yeah, should be fairly easy as with the S10 again. Good luck, guys. It's a flip. Gotta win them flips. Running hot, man. Just winning it right now. Winning it. Come on. Gonna continue. It's gonna be a check jam, guys. 12 million outs. Let's hope I don't find a table bubble this. 6 out of 10. Even with the aces, we have like 12 million outs here. Alright, good luck, guys. Good freaking luck. Get your plus RNGesus out. RNGesus be on my side. It's an easy jam. 12 million outs here. And he says, obviously, bluffs that he bet folds here. Like 8-7. I take that. 180k, guys. 180k. 4 out of 10. Let's do it. So Obi just has like queen check. So Obi has queen 10. Ah, shitty turn. Shitty turn. Try calling the turn here. Betting would be fine as well, I think. It's just weird on the river if I bet here. I'm gonna call. So river goes check check or reverse something that makes call. Good luck. hold. Yep, stone bubbled it. That was a great comeback from break. The reason I do Champ DS4 is that he's just opening way out of line. And yeah. Nice. I wanna kill myself. Wow, that's sick. It's MDTs for you guys. Yeah, no, like his 4-off seems like a weird jam, but he has been opening so wide that it should be an easy jam for me. And should win us a lot of money, so I don't think I should be flatting there, even though like that's what people usually say, and that's what a couple of people say, but the jam's obviously more profitable there. Yeah, that sucks a little bit. That's a pretty shitty like comeback from break there. I just lose like 3 hands in a row and I'm out. Quickly analyzing the ace-4 off jam, because a lot of Twitch chat was confused, I think there will be some confusion on YouTube as well. I give the opponent a 56% opening range, I'm hard here at 75%, I think he will be slightly wider than what I actually gave him. But, you know, I'd rather be on the tighter side than too wide. And I gave him a calling range of 30%, which is pretty tight, I mean, I wound it up to like 18% instead, like a profitable jam. So it's kind of close. We're looking at ICM numbers here, chip EV, it's a super easy jam. Actually with the ICM it gets much closer than I expected it to be. This is what I came up with. He might be calling a lot wider, then all these hands don't become a jam anymore. Then we're only jamming some of the offsuit aces as well as the suited aces. These spots are always really interesting. I'm trying to experiment around and see what's best for me. I think in this spot I took the right rejam. Let me know what you think in the comments. Maybe do some math on your own and experiment with the ranges. Let me know. Hope you enjoyed the video, guys. See you next time. Peace out.